How was your English before you came, and how is your English now?
You know, I know a lot of words in English. I think that I have a good vocabulary, and I think that I know a lot of things in grammar also. But when you have the opportunity to talk with native speaker, you know, it's the only way that you can break the ice, then you can practice your real English, you know. And for me, this is the most special part of this adventure, is to practice and to speak with native speaker in real situations. No, man, this is priceless. Like Miguel used to say.
Would you recommend this program to a friend?
Yeah, for sure. You know, in Brazil, we have this kind of program. We call it the intensive course, you know, and you pay a lot of money in that. And this is a unique opportunity to meet people all over the world, to share experience for your country, to listen for their country. So again, this is really nice. It's a unique opportunity to learn from this guy, to practice English, to practice international English, and to practice with native speaker. You know, this is amazing.
Was there anything that you were worried about before you came?
Yes. My way of learning English was studying in books, was reading, and was learning a lot of words. But like I said to you, I don't have too much opportunity to speak with native speakers, you know, to start some new conversations, to start a new topic, to explore a new topic, to explore a topic, you know. So this is, for me, is opportunity to speak real conversation, real things, you know, in this the real world, you know. So that's the main reason for me.
How is this program different from a traditional language school?
First of all, we are talking with native speakers in real life situations. For example, we did some nice exercise in a we had to speak with native speakers in a neighborhood and ask for directions. For example, I can use my cell phone, I can use the Google to ask to check for some directions. It's totally different to ask for someone for the directions, you know. So this is real life, you know. This is from this opportunity I can learn how I can speak in real situations. This is the difference for me.
What was your favorite challenge?
We had an exercise that our goal is to find some places asking for the local people, you know. And when you ask for if I use my Google to Google a church, for example, the Google is just give me the direction. If you ask for somebody about a church, about a place, they're gonna tell you all the history of the place. They're gonna tell you experiences they have in this place. So this is, again, this is priceless. I don't want to be cliche here, but this is real nice. So that's the reason I love the neighborhood. And we went to North End, right? And the people there was so friendly, so warm. So I love it, this activity.
What was your favorite social activity?
Yeah, baseball game, for sure. Because baseball is so American, you know. And there are a lot of things that people here speak in English related with baseball. For example, I learned this week what is the hardball play. You know, when you have a tough negotiation, you play hardball. You know, this expression from baseball. I also learned about the off base. When you're wrong, you are off base, like in baseball. So, and the experience in a ballpark, it's amazing. It's really amazing. I recommend for everybody here in US.
What advice do you have for someone who is thinking about joining the program?
When I reached this podcast, the phrase that caught me was connection, not perfection. And I'm a true believer of that, you know. My main problem with English is because I'm always trying to reach perfection, you know. I'm always thinking, oh, this phrase is correct, it's grammatically correct, and this is not the point, you know. In the last 3 days, I talked a lot of native English, and they really don't care if my grammar is correct or not. They just want to understand me, you know. For the final message is, just try to be understood altitude, you know? This is the main reason we are here. Just try, because you have, like me, you have a lot of things to share, have a lot of things to say. Just try to be understood. That's the main point here.